efi elections no ebe baso na ene balloting akoso ewo GFE secretariat no ewo enkran ama candidate no obi ehu ba bia abato nkata no obeda na babo ntin sei ene tie Rocket Okreku obeda number 1 number 2 ebe ye Ura George Akwesi FE yoba toso miensa ewo abato nkata no so eyo Ura Fred Papu enaye no eyo ba Amanda Clinton Enum aye Nana Yao Amponsa ana insia aye Ura George Ankoma na balloting no kwa na wie no UTV Sports ye ne candidate bi atwen komo e mo chese sabre die biakuyo ene odo ene mo beye na mo de abo adwuma ama bato no bibia nso akoso asomdwe kwazo.
Oh my, a good brief. The expectations, their expectations. Any debate now? Or more try to organize for us, no. And I'm say Bibia Kos kama. And Yamiadum, we are number one on the ballot box. Me, I'm always for exchange of knowledge, and debating is one key strategy in exchange of knowledge and seeking knowledge. Inti, media, mini problem. I'm all for it, and Yamiaduma, you be ready. Unity there, a win here, papa. Once I'm meeting Miss Atunit, then I say, yeah, back home. What I say, yeah, entire home. That's the essence of this game. Yeah, yes, exchanging knowledge. Indeed, we will call by the, we will fall by the ways another, but yeah, yeah, say, Bob Bono, and you papa, who you are, will be one a hoarding, will be one a hoarding, not together, yeah, Camboma, now I crab here.
No, it's a very important message. Now, why do we have to fight? We are not opponents. We are contestants, and all of us are showing an interest in get. Amanda, come around. Come around. All of us are interested in getting the best for Ghana football. You know, so definitely it's not really a big fight. We are just trying to create an environment of diversity for electric. No, no, Munshenia, whoever it is has got to offer, and whatever we have to show, you know, by way of getting Ghana football for it. So it's good. Let's just enjoy it. It's like you've been served a buffet. You know, you have a lot to choose from.
No, we are. I mean, we're very excited to meet each other because ironically, we haven't all met each other. And sometimes it's easier to look at someone as the opposite when they're away from you. And then you see them and it's like, well, maybe you don't look that far away from me. So yeah, it's a great opportunity, and we really want to, you know, revitalize football. So we're all looking forward to the debate, which we hope you're going to be there. I think it's next Monday or the Monday after, and it's going to be a huge debate. So we really enjoy, you know, you being there.
Your position on the ballot?
Number 4, but not in reality. In reality, number 1.
The Trinity, number 3. Fred the Father, Fred the Son, and Fred the Holy Spirit.
All right, thank you.
All right, Edemasi, you're looking forward to a healthy contest. It's a contest of ideas, and at the end of the day, you know, like I've already said, this is very good for Ghana football, and Ghana football together, you know, the game will be doing perpetual, you know, you're
number is
numero uno, still believe, the game changer.
All right, thank you, man.